This is Master Chambai, also known as Multi-Topic Talk. Welcome to this new war room. Today we are doing Kaido Strait. I think for once we will be playing Sanja, even if that looks weird. Sanja is really bad in the war room because there's no fog, and as a seal without fog of war, she's really bad. So let's do this. I hope guys will enjoy. Don't expect 300 points. If I make it, that's great. If I don't, things can happen. I'm Sanja after all. Some people may say, oh, but why don't you take Drake? Drake is better. Yes, he is better. But the point of my War Room playthrough is to play each single seal. And there's a map I want to play as Drake later on. You will probably guess it if you know the maps. And if you don't, then it's a surprise for you. This is my last turn making APC. So here, that war room is very long because most of the fight will be in the sea. You know what? Let's load this in. I like so much Black Hole Rising War Room. The main reason is when you take a faction, you have the color of the faction, so you can play as Black Hole. This is something you cannot do in normal times. So, the most important things to know about that map is cruiser, battleship, lander. Why? Well, your battleship will allow you to shoot down enemy boats. Your cruiser will protect you from any sub. And this is how we do this war room. You also need to protect the island. So you need to have a few ground unit protect the main island where you are located at. Now I believe it will attack my infantry. I think to get 300 points, you need to win in 24 days or 25 days. I am not quite sure, but we will see. So you see, by placing that APC over there, he needs to pass by the forest to reach my infantry, so he cannot reach it. Next turn, we are having our first battleship. On the next turn, we will get another battleship. Now, I should say the perfect number is probably 4 battleship to 5 battleship. Now this is where trouble is coming. Medium tank on my island. So the answer to this is this. So now we will heal off that infantry. Don't let any semi-infantry come on the island. They will ruin your day. Probably, oh, interesting. He targets my infantry instead of my tanks. This is a surprise. I expected to lose all of my tanks there. So I think now we secured the power score by killing 4 units the same turn. This is why you need to kill each single infantry that tries to go on your island. Victory march is dangerous. Oh, 2 subs, interesting. Oh my. Now I think the Neo tank is coming to my island, so let's do this. This is really bad because I cannot approach that sub. I know it's somewhere there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is bad. If that sub is there, this is bad. Oh. This is bad. Well, even if at 5 HP this sub is still good. It's not as efficient, but it's still good. You know what? Let's put together these two. Double time! Okay, I dare. Thank you. Next turn, I'm getting a cruiser. Yeah, this turn, I'm getting another cruiser. Or what if I get one last battleship? Because now the sub went there, I think. Yeah, one last battleship. Or no, cruiser. Oh, this is bad. With 5 battleships, I should be fine. I don't know what he's trying to do with all of these subs, but I have too many cruisers for you. Is it in range? It's not even in range. No, my Nia tank. Double time. My tank got target instead of the Nia tank? Okay, whatever. Whatever. Thank you. One, two, three, four. Okay. If I go here, I should be fine. So here, let's wait. Superpower. Oh no, piece of crap. Okay, whatever. I'm frustrated now. These annoying sub. I won't have 300 because first of all I'm Sonja and second I was too slow. Okay, that new tank will die next turn. We will bait him with the APC. Okay, very interesting. You did not took the bait, so this will go better than expected. This injured battleship will strike down this. Day 28 will mark the end of this. Maybe 29. We will see. Annoying sub is back. Is it a bad joke? I think this is a bad joke here. Oh, this is sad. At last, we won. As I said, I was too slow. I believe with that score, 26 days, you have 300. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, like, comment, and subscribe for more War Room. Have a great day.